back to the lab. It's bomb building time.
Ah, must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Yes, we're the reinforcement. Hello, is Dr. Schweiger there with you?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts. Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Thanks for all the help there, pal. That's one piece.
I found a landmine!
Found a grenade.
Kill confirmed.
While inserting the firing components, these parts are very expensive.
Okay, the components are in.
Is that it? Is it done?
Nine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Okay, I think it's calibrating.
Okay, that's done. What now?
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
Copy that, I think. push the red button. Is that it?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and pray it doesn't detonate. By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. Do not want to hear those coils when they fire.
You'll regret that. Landmine here.
The core has been successfully infused, I think. Is the bomb ready now?
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Testing lab, activate the distilling apparatus. I'm good at this.
You did good. Summoning shrine, right there.
Take the biofuel to the core and place it in, carefully. No, you must activate the induction to infuse the core once more. Only once that is done will our weapon be complete.
Okay, one more infusion. I'm going.
Biofuse loaded.
Found a landmine.
Over there.
This time,